we can see pieces from the beard of the Sphinx. That one to the top. And that one too. This is from the front side of the beard, and that piece from or next to the neck. And they relate, some people, they relate the Sphinx to King Khufu because of the writings were found here, because they say that the same type of writings were found in the quarries of Khufu. But of course we understand that the Sphinx is much older than Kifrin and Khufu. In the British Museum, there are maybe one or two pieces, and also in the French Museum, Louvre Museum. So the beard of the Sphinx traveled everywhere.